exercising to lose weight and you still haven't seen results yet, you might want to take a good hard look at what you're eating, because that is essential to permanent weight loss. I'm with fitness expert Jarrell Webb, and we're at Coleman Park in the kitchen here. You've got some great ideas for meal plans here.
Absolutely.
Because eating is so crucial to weight loss.
Eating is probably 70% of your weight loss, as opposed to exercising the other 30%. So today we're just gonna go over some basic meal prep. What we wanna do is just start off with breakfast, snack, lunch, and then dinner.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
So always remember with meal prep, 5 P's.
Okay.
Proper planning prevents poor performance. Right?
Proper planning prevents poor performance.
Perfect. Yes.
Okay. So you wanna definitely plan your meals.
Absolutely. Plan in advance. The further in advance you plan, it keeps you from falling off the bandwagon and things like that.
So, okay.
We'll start off with breakfast.
Yes.
We're gonna start off with what most people love to eat for breakfast, and that's cereal. All right?
Yes.
So when choosing the cereal, the key thing is to look at the labels, 5 and dime, all right? 5 and dime, 5 grams of fiber, 10 grams of sugar.
Okay.
Try to stay as close to that ratio as you can.
Okay,
all right?
All right.
Another option is just the egg scramble. You got some peppers in there for your thermogenic, and then you also have a grapefruit for antioxidants, skin health, all that great stuff like that.
Okay.
And all then, right. Last option is just a simple oatmeal, plain oatmeal, added just a little bit of brown sugar, some cinnamon, and then some fresh berries on top.
That's my favorite.
That's
now,
your
would
favorite.
You put any Splenda or any kind of sweetener on the grapefruit?
I don't personally, okay. Just because I like grapefruit.
Yes.
You can if you absolutely need it. So
okay.
Yeah.
Okay then. Okay. But what about snacks?
All right. So snacks. Perfect. Plain Greek yogurt. We want to go with plain because it's lower in sugar and we can control what's going in there.
Okay.
All right. So when we think of sugar, think of a tablespoon for 4 grams, so every 4 grams of sugar.
Ooh, okay.
I'm sorry, a teaspoon for every 4 grams.
A teaspoon for every 4 grams.
For every 4 grams.
Oh, that's a great mental picture.
Right. Yes.
Okay.
So we got plain Greek yogurt, which is higher in protein than your regular yogurt, and then we just have some simple granola that we can add on
top. Okay. All right. Okay.
And then as we move on, we have some simple salmon, some brown rice, and then a salad in a jar.
This is a great lunch right here.
That is a great lunch.
Okay.
That is a perfect lunch.
Okay.
Now, in between that, I put the big bottle of water, because a lot of times we forget to drink water throughout the day. Maybe we're drinking tea, maybe we're drinking coffee, but this right here is gonna help us in our weight loss. It's gonna help flush those toxins out of our bodies and also help us stay hydrated. The more hydrated we are,
the better.
The better.
You recommend eight ounces per, or 8 glasses a day, I should
so,
say?
So basically what you wanna do as far as water, take your weight, divide it in half, that's how many ounces a day you should be drinking.
Okay, gotcha.
All right,
okay.
Whatever your weight is. All right, and then for dinner, simple lean dinner is just, I have a simple stir fry with just meat and then multiple vegetables, all right? To kind of spice up the flavor a little bit, I use liquid aminos. Okay. Which is a substitution for soy sauce, lower in sodium, then also helps you add more protein to your food there.
Great. All great tips, Jarrell. And I know you got some great success with all your clients, and of course, you look amazing.
Thank you.
So we definitely listen to these tips. We'd be great. Where can we teach? Where can we find out about your classes that you teach?
You can go to iTrain365fit.com. All of my information is on there. Or you can email me at fitdoc7@gmail.com.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.